Hi, I'm Dr. Rik Paul. I'm an associate professor in the School of Management. I did my PhD in the area of services, and some of the courses that I teach for my management students are marketing and consumer behavior, marketing of products and services, some certain advanced courses like services management, digital marketing. My classes are mostly the workshops. You play a lot of games, you participate in a lot of simulations, and you apply whatever you are learning in a problem situation so that learning becomes much more sticky and you are much more confident in the theories that you are learning. Some of the games, those are indigenously designed. Some of the simulations, we get it from Harvard Business School. Some of the cases, we take from Harvard Business School. So it's an integration of different forms of teaching tools and techniques in the classroom environment. And that's what we call an experiential learning. And wish you all the best. Thank you so much.